Hello, I'm Sang-wook Kwak, the mayor of Osan City in South Korea. Osan is a medium-sized metropolitan city, which has a strong educational environment need to help children as they grow older. In 2013, the average duration of residence in Osan City was only 12 years. Therefore, Osan City announced its vision to become a community that citizens can grow and cherish for generations to come. Osan City is 42 square kilometers and is this area. There are 235 stepping stone classes with 400 learning salons per year. Participation from our active citizens have enabled us to convert to 135 usable spaces like classrooms of universities, cafes, and conference rooms of financial institutions within the community to learning facilities where everyone can participate. Osan City joined Global Network of Learning Cities in 2016. After becoming a member of Global Network Learning Cities, Osan City co-hosted Confintier 6th Midterm Review in 2017 with Suwon City. As a developing partner in the UNESCO Thematic Clusters Coordinator City, we are working with Cork City Island for the next 2 years. Through this partnership, we are developing a network that will enable us to share challenges, best practice, and solutions. Osan City wishes to make an inclusive society which values compassion and respect over competition, harmony rather than conflict. Thank you.